Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. Well, I've recently done these graffiti nails and I really liked how they turned out. So I thought I would give you guys a tutorial on how I did them. So if you like them as much as I do, just stay tuned and you can find out how they were done. So I started off with two coats of this medium grey Elite 99 gel colour. It's NNH005, obviously curing in between. And then most of our stamping will be done with this nail plate, and I will give links below. I'm using the brush, nail art brush in 000. There's a few different sizes, but this is the one that I'll be using. I'll be stamping with some Born Pretty black polish, and I'll be using some random nail colours to colour in the graffiti itself, but you can obviously use whatever colours you like. So we'll start off with the actual images, the small graffiti images on the wall. Just carefully removing any unwanted stamping image with a lint roller, trying not to touch the actual image that I do need. This word says polish. I'm just using the back of another stamping plate to place a drop of nail polish onto it, so I can pick it up with the brush then to paint it on. So I'll paint half of it in one colour and the other half in another colour, and it'll give that spray painted design look that I'm going for with this graffiti. Now I'm just using a darker grey polish to pick up the wall effect in the corner of this nail plate. Now it does have some dripping design, so I'll have to rotate them around the nails, and I'll also have to pick up and remove any writing that's on it. But I'll place this on all 10 fingers and we'll then be able to add the decals that we made. So here are the final stamped images. Now I do have some cleanup to do, but I'll do that at the end. Now off camera I have done a lot of decals. I think I've done 8 in total. So we need to remove them and put them on the nails, and that can be done with a tweezer or a manicure stick. And then you can trim around it, but in this case I decided I wouldn't trim this time. Then just rubbing the decal with your fingers, the heat of your fingers will make it adhere to the nail, and just then clean up any extra on along the sides with some acetone. And of course we'll seal this all in then again with a top coat of gel polish clear. We're then going to choose this spray can image on the bottom left hand of the nail plate to stamp directly onto the baby fingernail on both hands. Then continue with the decal placement on each of the nails and cleaning up any leftover bits on the sides with some acetone again, as we did with the first one. So we're going to finish the look off by giving it two coats of matte gel polish, curing it between each layer. I just thought the matte would work well on this type of design, being real grungy and dirty. So I thought the matte would be the best this time, as opposed to a glossy top coat. So here is the final design, guys, and I really liked how they turned out. So if you liked this video and you would like to see more tutorials, please give us a thumbs up, maybe comment below, and don't forget to subscribe. So until the next time, guys, bye.